Welcome to the Saunders in 60. Today we are sharing development news from the Rosemary District. This neighborhood and walking distance to all of downtown's hotspots is also known as the Sarasota Design District and loved for its eclectic restaurants, boutiques, and bohemian vibe. If downtown Sarasota was Manhattan, then the Rosemary District would be Soho. And development is on the rise since the city deemed it an overlay district. Don't worry, I didn't know what that meant either, but I asked our amazing commercial real estate team and they said it was really important for prompting revitalization. And with 11 commercial and residential projects now in the pipeline, from arts venues to restaurants, the Rosemary District will be a flurry of creativity and cuisine. These are exciting times for one of the older areas of Sarasota, originally founded in 1886. And since I'm a resident of Rosemary, I have to say, I'm a fan. See you next week.